Alright. That's 8 inches plus penis size. Don't fucking try to steal my penis size, bitch. Fuck, I'm Cambodian, Khmer. Alright? Yeah, Khmer Ruyai, so Sudai Ruyai. Alright? So I, Joe Chanam Tamai, Chanam Pipuan, Lop Prambuan. Can you? I'm Khmer, na? Yeah, Khmer Kwan. I'm watching to say it on. I don't need to freaking read it or write it, alright? I know I speak it, I understand it. I know I communicate with my Khmer beings. Don't freaking try to say fucking, you know, taking my fucking voices and penis size, claiming my penis. Fool, you got 8+ inch penis size? I'll fucking sock you. I'm Khmer, man. You know? And for all the fake clones, you gotta be 1% Khmer, or, you know what I mean? I'm sorry to say this, but my son Davion, he's part Laotian. Maybe he have to snip it. That means he can't have kids. He's part Laotian. Same with the Rong. That's the Hmong people. The Khmu. Mu Asrok. And then the Yuan. Wanna be Yuan Ha. And then the Chen, you know. Chen Gadoi, say they. Chen I. You know what I'm saying? Now you gotta snip them off. You gotta tie their tubes. They can't have any kids. But they can live for until they're old, but you know what I'm saying? After that, my son, you know what I mean? His next kid will have it, but I'm not sure. Because, you know, I'm Khmer, see? If you say you're Khmer, you gotta, you know, you gotta have an average 8+ inches of penis size, or at least 5+. But most Cambodians, BBC, is BWC, was that, you know what that is? BBC is Big Black Cambodian Cuck, or Big White Cambodian Cuck. But, you can't say Cambodian small, man. After 19+ years, this is what happened. This is what I told you. I said I don't want to reveal my penis on freaking the horn video, or corn videos, whatever. And now insecurities. Now freaking faggots over here, fucking the wrong fucking fudgers. And start getting over here, starting shit with me, and then all my brothers and sisters that have kids that's mixed, then you need to, you know, tie the tubes and snip it. And the wrongs, they wait until I get in a wheelchair. They hit me with the cars and metal shit, and then they won't fight me when I was walking or running, but they're cowards now. I call them cowards, you know, when I'm on my thing, jong ro rung kyung vang. Đau thằng anh, đôi khi nhóm bạn có hợp đói. Chân á, quên ông ôn về, nhưng mà trong đình mùi phụ ả. Phụ ả mong xe đi, quên ông chú đó. Quên ông thơ xa. Vì ở miền sốt á, kêu nhé, vì thơ xa, xa yuôn, hay nâng thơ xa. Khả mưu vì thơ xa, chân thơ cử riêng, hay nâng vì thơ xa. Bà hãy thay đăng em, vì vô ả, ấy ả T-A-I, đã ế chung bùi, phụ ả mong cả vô. Vì thơ sốt về chân anh, cảm ơn. Vì đám muốn sống này là nát chạy khmai đó chứ. Sống khmai đó. Hay nâng. Vì đâu chung hơi á. Chẳng em đẹp ra chẳng em. Đám một đáy ọt thầm anh đôi khi nhầm lối. Vì tại chẳng em. Vì rô rừng của khmai chẳng em. Vì dương khmai á. Vì xác khmai chẳng em. Đừng chẳng em. Cả muốn chẳng em. Hay nâng. Vì thơ. Vì thơ sống. Sống. Liêu hay mà vì thơ sống dương. Hay nâng. Hay nâng thơ sống thầy. Vì mong nó anh đầu chung một hả hay là Mongolian nó phụ mong đài cái nhé sẽ mong đó nhưng trong hào phụ đạt khai khai những cái đẹp khai khai quá không ai dân khai ạp bài đây của dân không ai mình tên cặp vật á những cái đẹp đài một tay không ai đây xa hay là một nước đài đây của ạ khai khai nóng on là phụ nóng on vì dân lại hả nó vì dân lại sẽ không phụ không ai mình có lọt thông cho anh chứ ngồi mang thợ ấy không còn là cắt non cháy hay nâng về trong rô rương thờ dân cỏ hay nâng miền lôi hay nâng tình ấy xóm cỏ cao tình xây cao khơi nhé miền lôi miền nệm miền bậc mai nệm miền tràn hay nâng thơ kỳ bộ They're lying, you know what I'm saying? I'm speaking Khmer right now. Did you say I'm fucking something else? I'm fucking smack you, dude. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have an 8-plus-inch penis. Don't fucking try to steal my penis. Put in that gay shit. I'm not gay, fool. I'm fucking straight. You fucking try to put it. That's why when I tell you, when you fucking put this shit on your adult videos or whatever, naked videos, you better put your ethnicity on there before those faggots try to steal it and put their ethnicity and try to say you have fucking, this is your body part, their body parts. Shut the fudge up, man. My fucking shit is fucking 8-plus inches. You fucking better have a fucking 8-plus inches BBC. You know what I'm saying? If I told you Cambodians first, blacks, you know what I'm saying? The average size is fucking at least 5 or 6. I'm just saying, am I average? Am I normal? Look at my hand. You know what I'm saying? But it's not about the hand size. I'm only 5'5" tall. And, you know what I'm saying? I wear, I'm not a medium. Medium gloves is kind of too tight on me. I wear a large glove. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, make a, it costs money to make an 8-plus-inch penis freaking size condoms. So they try to make me poor, you know what I mean? And treat me like hungry. So that way I can't go anywhere. Trying, you know what I mean? I got raped already by these freaking flip-flop. You know what I'm saying? And then next thing you know, and they play chicken with the cars. And then, you know, the flip-flops, they got bombed. I don't get fudged. They don't have a country out there flip-flop. You know what I mean? The flip-flop, Philippine, no. That's what they are. But anyways, I don't like that food. I'm telling my baby mom right now, Vanta and Davion, but that's the reason why I can't get back with her. Because, I don't know, because I have a big penis or something. And I don't brag about that shit. Y'all fucking made me say it because, and revealed it because you said I have a small penis. When I tell you I got a big penis, I don't want to have insecurities between anyone, any man, like I'm fucking dumb and shit. I'm in a fucking wheelchair. How the fuck are you fucking your fucking wife or girlfriends? You're fucking stupid, man. I got fucking raped. That's fucking bullshit. I even told Carell when he was like 12, 13, I said, your girl better be, or girlfriend better not be around me because you're going to try it. And then it happened. Fucking girl, fucking Jasmine, fucking raped me. You know what I'm saying? And Vanta, you and that fucking Chambong, that fool is a fucking alien clone. That motherfucker is a fucking wrong. You know what I'm saying? Y'all probably fucked in the fucking bathroom. You better fucking tell me the truth. It's been over fucking 19 plus years. Don't fucking do that shit. My fucking homewrecker stole my fucking name. That bitch, you fucking got 8-plus inch penis? You better fucking reveal that shit. Everyone, anyone that try to fucking claim my name, you better fucking say you have a fucking 8-plus inch penis. Or fucking reveal that shit. I'm fucking be stealing people's penis size and shit. Or fucking boobs or vagina or ass and shit. The fuck is wrong with you? How my fucking fake ass friends and then the fucking fake ass, let's see, Channel's fake, Samantha's fake, fake cousin wannabe, Jimmy and Chaya fake, that's not my fucking cousin. Hell no. And Noor Neith, that's not my cousin either. Fake, fake friends wannabe my cousins. Ronnie, fake too. Fucking Motherfucking cheeky eyeball. Fucking try to mess with Vanta too. Fuck that guy. Fuck all that dude. Fuck Sram. Fuck that motherfucking Matt, whatever. These guys are all jealous because I have a big penis and don't want me to be around him. Because of Vanta. Because, you know what I mean? She Laotian. I know these Laotian and Thai and fucking Vietnamese. They're fake, man. They don't got no fucking country. Hey, do they got alphabets? Does Vietnam have alphabets? No. They fucking made that up. They don't have a fucking country, you see what I'm saying? And they fucking stole our Nobujok came first. Mabi Soro Khmer Mun, okay? We invented the freaking noodles, alright? Cambodia invented the noodles. The fucking assholes are lying, saying fucking China. Shut the fudge up, man. China is fucking Hmong people, you know that? They fucking stupid, man. Moves they do. I'm not saying they're stupid, but I'm just saying they are, man. That's what it seems like. You can't fucking go steal somebody's ethnicities. You don't have a fucking country. Just ask them. Do you have a country? Hey, Hmong people, do you have a country? No, they're going to fucking lose right there. That's the only question you need to ask them. You got a country? That's why I don't trust any of these freaking ethnicity. Vietnamese, fucking Filipinos, Khmer, Hmong, Min. They're all fucking fake. They're fucking clones. They're not real, all right? They're not fucking true fucking Cambodians. They're not. They say they're Khmer or whatever. You better whip out your fucking penis that you fucking Cambodian. My penis is 8-plus inches. And you better fucking have. And that shit's natural. I don't fucking... You know what I mean? Fucking go use a pill. That shit doesn't even work. Before I even met freaking Vanta, my shit was big already. Dude, what the fuck? Man, all you gotta do is fucking jack off a lot. That's about it when you're a kid. You don't fucking tell your kid not to fucking jack off and watch some naked videos. Shut the fudge up. That's how you fucking kid get all fucking insecure. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, so that's about it. And don't make business with those fucking Chinaman, Chinese, whatever. No, they're fake name, Hmong people. They just changed the name. I already know. I know the history, right? Yeah, fucking fake ass. Try to fucking build a wall. What the fuck is this? Wall of China. So small.